right happy were we. It was little she thought that a soldier might be. Well, it's farewell to Annie, and I must away. For the king, he needs soldiers, I must away. But the providence proves kind of love until I return. I will wed with my Annie near to Calder's new barn. On the 14th of August, our regiment was lost when a ball from the enemy our lines came across. Oh, it struck me in the temple, blood. I reeled and I staggered, and I fell to come here, cries our captain, come here with speed. For I fear by this bullet young Dinsmore lies dead. Two men with a stretcher did quickly prepare, and they carried me away to a hospital there. Cold water and brandy they poured out so free. They turned me all over, my wounds for to see. But if I had my Annie to bind up my wounds, one kiss from her sweet lips would soon destroy. And it's when I am weary and think of anxiety, when I was minor and wrought in my mind. Oh, the tears they do trickle, done they do fall like roses.